put some guitar rig on this joint. Feel me? I go to this preset, one of these joints. Feel me? Turn it up some more. And then around this part, I would get like, I just is like depends on what kind of direction I want the beat to go in, cause you know some song would be some more like relaxed, like you know they got snaps or like claps in there with like mad reverb and stuff like that, like real cinematic. But even if you do have a sample with like vocals in it, you can just like pretty much just like use reverb and use like the whole thing is just to make everything like sound for you. So. Turn it down to like 120. But the goal is just to make everything sound big as shit. You know what I'm saying? So just keep that in mind when you're trying to make like slower Brent Faiyaz beats, like not like the up-tempo ones, like his more recent songs, but more like his older stuff, like his older Sonder tracks. Do that later. Randomize the shit. Go back and mess with the melody some more, and then the rest is pretty much just arrangement and like adding shit to it. But what I like to do to take up space, like set a tone in my more recent beats, is add like textures and stuff like that in the beginning. So right now I'm about to go grab a texture and shit like this, turn it up, turn it down, and then crossfade it into the beat.
That shit will fry.
Let me do that. My kid got his mom's shit. That's my thing. Please, I keep it low though.
Zay, you off this one. Zay, you off this one.
Wait. I'm also do this right here. Yeah. I just don't mess with them. All right, you guys can add percussion elements too. This one's cool. Oh, so I'm gonna add this, add ambience to it. You hear how it sounds like, if you guys wear headphones, you can hear it. It sounds like you had a party or some shit, I don't know. And then I'm gonna cut out some frequencies. So I'm about to master it, send it to Wave. And then I'm gonna reverse it to transition it to the next part. So, cut everything here. You know what I'm saying? Cut everything here. And then this part right here, I'm just gonna use as a transition into the, I guess so, right? All right, use as a transition into the next, to the next part of the beat, which is the kick. So, just a, and then I'm a side chain the kick. For Brett Beats, yeah. I might put it in my head.